CNN panel devolves into screaming match when televangelist offers biblical defense for Trump's SSH asterisk thole comment. When a member of Donald Trump's evangelical board tried to offer a biblical defense for the president's comments about brown and black nations being SH asterisk thole countries, a CNN host and panelist immediately struck him down. The Bible clearly says, in 1 Timothy, chapter 5, verse 8, Pastor Mark Burns began, but was immediately cut off by Urban Radio's White House correspondent April Ryan. I've grown up in church, so let us be clear. Ryan responded, which drew a praise God from Burns. A man who does not take care of his own home, their own people, is worse than an infidel, the televangelist said, paraphrasing the Bible verse. We have somehow forgotten that in America. At the mention of scripture, however, Ryan and Burns began talking over one another, the former mentioning the famous love thy neighbor as thyself verse. Pastor, please, host Aaron Burnett said, shifting to CNN analyst Kirsten Nelson. What you just were quoting was about the government, Nelson said. We were talking about the people coming over. What you were basically saying is if you come from an s-hole country that you were an s-hole person. That is not correct. This country is filled with people who came from terrible countries, terrible governments, and they fled here and they came here, the analyst continued. That is the exact kind of people I think a pastor would be saying, we would want them to come to the country, and they've been major contributors to this country. Burns admitted that as a church official, his job is to help the poor and homeless,